There is no definite answer to this question, as it depends on a variety of factors such as the rate of sea level rise, the vulnerability of coastal communities, and the effectiveness of mitigation strategies. However, some countries that are at particularly high risk include small island nations such as the Maldives, Kiribati, and Tuvalu. These countries are especially vulnerable due to their low-lying geography and the fact that many of their citizens live close to the coast.